Harry Truman was our president. A Coke and burger cost you 30 cents. I was still in love with Mavis Brown on the night Hank Williams came to town. I Love Lucy debuted on TV. That was one big event we didn't see, 'cause no one stayed at home for miles around. It was the night Hank Williams came to town. Mama ironed my shirt and Daddy let me take the truck. I drove on out to Grapevine and picked old Mavis up. We hit that county line for one quick round on the night Hank Williams came to town. 1,000 people sweltered in the gym. Then I heard someone whisper, "Hey, that's him." That's when the crowd let out this deafening sound. It was the night Hank Williams came to town. On and on he sang into the night. Jambalaya, cheating heart, I saw the light. And how'd they get Miss Audrey in that gown? On the night Hank Williams came to town. Mavis had her picture made with Hank out by his car. She said he sure is humble for a grand old lottery star. Mavis said, "Why don't we hang around? It ain't often that Hank Williams comes to town." While Hank signed his autograph on Beulah Reisner's fan, Mavis got acquainted with the drifting cowboys band. The effect on all our lives was quite profound on the night Hank Williams came to town.
Remember, friends and neighbors, Hank Williams and all the drifting cowboys will be at the high school gym in person for one show only this Saturday night. The big two-hour show starts at 7:30. Tickets are just $1.50. You get your money's worth the first 15 minutes, and the rest is free. That's Saturday night. Advance tickets on sale now at Renfro's Drugstore. Donut Heaven.